Students, we will learn trigonometric function. Okay, so we'll take some questions. Previously, I have shown you the graph. Okay, so now I will show you I will solve some question. Okay, so see number one. So find the values. Of other five trigonometric functions. Find the value of other five trigonometric functions. So suppose I've taken number one, cos x equal minus of x lies in third quadrant. Okay, now you see I have to find other five trigonometric function. So solution: given cos x equal minus of, so what is the inverse? Inverse of cos x is 1 by cos x equal sec x. So I will get sec x equal minus 2, because sec x equal 1 by cos x equal minus 2. Now we know that, see, five trigonometric function. I've got the first one, okay, and I have to find other four. So for that, we know that sine square x plus cos square x equal 1. Okay, so sine square x equal under root 1 minus cos square x, implies the value of sine x will be plus minus under root 1 minus cos square x. What is cos x again? Minus half. So minus half whole square equal 1 minus half whole square equal plus minus under root 1 minus 1 by 4 equal plus minus 3 by 4 equal plus minus root 3 by 2. So you see we have got two values of sine x. Now you see we are to use the condition x lies in third quadrant. Since x lies in third quadrant, therefore sine x is negative. That is, sine x equal minus root 3 by 2. So next we will get cosec x equal 1 by sine x equal minus root 3 by 2 by root 3. Okay, next see, again tan x equal sine x by cos x equal, what is the value of sine x? Minus root 3 by 2. And what is the value of cos x? Minus half. Minus minus get cancelled, 2 get cancelled, so you are getting root over 3. Similarly, you will get cot of x equal 1 by 10x, so you are getting 1 by root 3. So these are the other five trigonometric function. Okay, so we will take the next. Let us take the next question. The question is, suppose find the values of sine 765 degree. Okay, now see solution. Sine 765 degree can be written as sine 8 into 90 degree minus 720 plus 45 degree is equals to 765 degree. Now you see, 8 into 90 plus 45, see the quadrant. I've told you previously, but again I'm showing you the quadrants. Okay, each quadrant is of 90 degree. Each quadrant is of 90 degree. Okay, 90 plus 90, 180, 180 plus 90, 270, 270 plus 90 equal 360, one complete revolution. Okay, so 8 into 90, see, 8 into 90 will lie in fourth quadrant. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 8 into 90 will lie in the fourth quadrant. Plus 45. So, plus 45 means it is increasing. Okay, so it will go to the first quadrant. In the first quadrant, sign is positive. So, sign is positive. So, I'm showing you, okay, plus positive. Now you see, you have to see, after seeing the positive, you have to see this coefficient. Coefficient of 90. Okay, coefficient of 90. What is the coefficient of 90? See, since 8 is a even number, 8 is even number. So, sign will remain sign itself. Sign will remain sign itself. Not only sign. If the number is even, sign will remain sign, cos will remain cos, tan will remain tan, cot will remain cot, sec will remain sec, and cosec will remain cosec. But if the number is odd number, if the number is odd, then sign will change to cos, cot will change to tan, sec will change to cosec, and vice versa. Okay, so this value is equals to sine of 45 degree. Now what is sine 45 degree? 1 by root 2. Similarly, I am showing this, I have shown as even number, I am showing you an odd number of the same problem. Okay, sine of 765 degree is equals to sine 9 into 90 degree. Okay, 9 is 81, 810 minus 45, 810 minus 45, what you will get? 765 degree. Okay, now you see, 9 into 90, again you see the quadrant, 9 into 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 into 90 lies in the first quadrant, minus 45 degree. Minus 45, if you subtract minus 45, so it will always lie in the first quadrant itself. Okay, so 9 into 90 minus 45 degree lies in the first quadrant, and in the first quadrant sign is positive. Okay, sign is positive. But you see, this is a odd number. 9 is odd number. So, sine will change to cos. So, sine will change to cos. Not only sine, I've told you, sine will change to cos, sec will change to cosec, tan will change to cot, and the vice versa. So, sine will change to cos, so cos of 45 degree equal 1 by root 2. You are getting the same value. Okay. Similarly, I am taking another question. Another question I am taking. Suppose tan of 19 pi by 3. Okay. Solution. Tan 19 pi by 3. You see, we always know the value of 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and 90 degree. So, if I can bring theta in terms of 0 to 90 degree, then it will be easier for me. So, see what is theta here. What is theta here, I am taking pi by 3. So if I take pi by 3, then I have to get 19 pi by 3. So how will I get 19 pi by 3? See, 6 3 is 18 pi minus, not minus, plus. If I take LCM, 6 3 is 18 pi plus pi is equal to 19 pi divided by 3. So 19 pi by 3 can be written as 6 pi plus pi by 3. Okay. Again, I am showing you this line. I am breaking this part. You can write or not write. 6 pi can be written as 3 into 2 pi plus pi by 3. Or in terms of 90 degree, you can write as like this. Tan of 12 pi by 2. You can write like this also. 12 pi by 2 plus pi by 3. Do not get confused. Okay. I am writing the same line. 6 pi can be written as 3 into 2 pi. 10, 12 into pi by 2, 12 pi by 2. You will get 6 pi itself. Okay. Now you see, 12 pi by 2 means 12 into 90 degree. So, again you take the quadrant. 12 into 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. It will lie in the fourth quadrant. Plus 60 degree. It will come to the first quadrant. Okay. In the first quadrant, 10 is positive. Okay. So, I have told you when. Okay. I will write it as positive first. I am showing you again. But do not write positive. Okay. So, it is positive. Next, what you have to see? You have to see this 12. Since 12 is even number, so 10 will remain 10 itself. So, 10 of pi by 3. And what is 10 of pi by 3? Can you say me? 10 of pi by 3 is root 3. Okay. So, with this, we conclude. Okay. Next, we will learn trigonometric functions only. But we will solve another question. Okay. Next day.